Grant me the wisdom to lead ever better. I am always learning. Grant me the wisdom to lead ever better. I am always learning. There is still much experience to gain.
Standing on the shoulders of titans. Work hard enough, and our efforts won't be in vain. More to add to my repertoire. Excellent.
I've always wanted to do this. I've always wanted to do this.
I'm something of an expert.
Isn't this fun? I've always wanted to do this. I tremble with excitement.
Don't have to.
Isn't this fun?
I'm something of an expert.
I've always wanted to do this. Isn't this fun?
Isn't this fun? I've always wanted to do this.
Cooking is naturally learned by doing.
A welcome invitation.
Watch my back, will you?
This is going well.
It's all thanks to you.
Let's speed this up.
Okay.
Hungry steak.
Sounds good.
Just tell me when.
Sit down. It's all thanks to you. You saved me.
Think it. Allow me.
Let's
deal with them once. We won't be losing any sleep over that battle.
You kept your power in check. Nicely done.
I've always wanted to
listen to the sound of my voice.
A calm head, everybody.
This is
They'll
promising.
Live to regret this. I shall continue to rely on you.
Let's speed this up. Think again. Round hungry steak. Think again.
You saved me.
Ready to go. How about this?
It's all thanks to you.
Spinning wheel. Think again. I shall hold
the front. You are greatest to have your
own.
You are quite a wreck.
Calm head, everybody.
This is just the way I do
this. This is promising.
It's all thanks to you.
Break! Let's speed this up.
Okay.
Hungry steak.
Ready to go.
This is promising.
What?
I shall continue to rely on you.
Allow me. Speed this up.
You quite your way.
Hungry steak.
I'm in breath.
Lucky break.
Together we can do anything.
Blows in our favor.
Not
too
bad.
What do you do when the going gets tough?
Let's pile on the
pressure.
Well,
I suppose I start thinking about the people dearest to me.
Loved ones, though. Solid plan.
I've always wanted to do this.
Think of the possibilities.
This should be wild.
I'll keep giving it my all. It would appear I'm stronger.
This power is for you. Polish to a high shine.
I've always wanted. wanted to
listen
do this.
To the sound of my voice.
I'm a little nervous, to tell you the truth. Phew! Finished.
There. A cologne to cut it. I think I've done reasonably well. I was so self-absorbed, I almost burnt it to cinders.
Does it suit your tastes? It's done.
This came out very well.
Maybe I missed a step?
Perhaps we should beat a hasty retreat.
Break!
We should stay conscious of our energy levels.
Let's speed this up!
Okay.
Ready to go.
Round battle.
Spinning wheel!
Now is
how about this?
Let's I shall continue to get your hold with each day.
Submit!
Starslash!
I feel close to you.
Breaking wind.
How about this?
Waiting for you to
take this.
You'll
now
watch my
body. I
don't know how long it will take.
Acknowledge.
But eventually, I want to be strong enough to protect all of you.
I feel the same, Laura. Let us strive toward this goal together.
Thank you, Aegeon.
I tremble.
I'm glad to have you with us.
Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
Keep a calm head, everybody.
We've got this.
Yes.
Break.
Now
how you do this, guys?
Hey, let's speed this up.
I shall continue to rely on you.
Yeah.
Hungry escape.
Yeah.
Huh. Oh, gosh. This.
Spinning wheel. Yeah.
Ready to go. I can feel our ships grow.
We can do anything.
My strength overflows from
You're
this
You're always
vessel.
Looking ahead, Adam. Aren't you forgetting something?
Oh? Such as?
Just don't shoulder all the burden yourself. You have us to rely on too sometimes.
I can't afford to fall behind.
I've always wanted to do this.
It's all so very fascinating.
Perhaps we should beat a hasty retreat.
Look out!
Break!
He saved me!
Let's speed this up!
I'll protect you!
What is this promising?
I shall continue to rely
on you! Let's
heal
up!
I'm not on your range! Diver combo complete!
Bring the pace!
Isn't this fun? I've always wanted to do this.
Perhaps we should beat a hasty retreat.
Break!
Sounds good.
Yes, indeed. Let's speed this up. Ready to go. Retreat!
Do not rest on your laurels just yet.
They spotted us.
We must look ahead.
Break!
We have taken the advantage.
This will soon be over. Do not let up. This is going well.
I guess there might be things I don't know yet.
Certainly.
I've always wanted to do this. I've always wanted to do this.
Everybody.
This is going well.
I shall continue to rely on you. Everybody.
This is just the way I do things.
Break!
Now,
isn't this nice?
I shall continue to rely on you.
Ground cutter!
Yes, sir! Heart of storm!
My darkness!
Ready to go!
Certainly!
Break!
Healing Ranger!
Now,
ground
cutter!
Come up with some sort of team attack.
What do you say?
Why not? I'm just giving
you
a cue.
Good man. It's got to be something.
Fancy a man.
This is going well.
Follow up, chance.
I shall continue to rely on you.
Come! Come!
Come!
And break!
I can't. They've spotted us.
Break!
Topple!
Not promising!
Follow-up chance!
I shall continue to rely on you for once.
Not too bad.
Next diver
complete.
I think we can still topple.
this. Elegant as ever,
that's
the more
don't get over
have
well.
Joined the play.
Break! Oh.
Let us beat this off! Just tell me when.
Yes, why you
have to go! Come and go!
It's my
Let's
turn.
Keep it up!
Yeah,
take it!
Go ahead.
Oh, God! That's the luck!
What's the real thing? Star
Slam!
Come
play! Don't be so reckless!
Let's get it out! Tucker!
This should let everyone.
I'll be of even more use now.
You could put me to better use. You could put me to better use.
We made it. Good stuff.
Doesn't seem so bad.
I'm crossing my fingers. What a terrible
I'm something
job.
Of an expert.
Ah, nighttime. I do lather in a peace and quiet.
I want to rest now.
I'm something of an expert.
The
Isn't this fun?
Nate!
Thank you.
They've spotted us.
Break!
We should stay conscious of our energy.
With you there.
Okay.
Let's speed this up.
Ready to go.
Waiting for you. Great. Cyber combo complete.
Interesting thing you've got there.
Malice, enough.
It's all right. Indol's most sacred treasure, the Aegis. It is said to be the embodiment of the Architect's light, the divine revelations our founder Maldonari received.
Really? Then... that's what I will be called too. After all, I am born of divinity, not just some reflection.
You believe yourself so strong?
Don't you?
Your situation doesn't look good. Baltric is not going to let it go. And you can't hide behind the Praetor forever.
That has nothing to do with you.
If that were true, you wouldn't be here.
What is this place?
It's a very tasty secret. Formerly known only to the Praetor and me. The essence of our Judician forebears, originally salvaged from the bottom of the Cloud Sea. Some of it may hail from the fabled land of Morritha.
Morritha?
Look. This here display is a diagram of what human cells are made of. And then this one here is a blade's.
Astonishingly alike.
Of course. After all, they are descended from humans too. That in and of itself isn't too shocking. But this...
it's the same, isn't it?
Just wait. crystal. Exactly. A blade's core crystal contains information not only pertaining to humans. It also records schematics describing all manner of animal tissues. You're saying blades contain detailed information of all living creatures? Not just that. Have a look at this undeveloped part. That is from a Titan. It suggests that this particular piece may one day develop into a Titan. Isn't it mind-boggling? A message from the architect, no doubt.
From the architect.
Indeed, this is just what you were after. I wish to investigate this and learn more of what the architect has in store for this world. And perhaps claim this knowledge for our own.
Including the Praetor.
Perhaps. Isn't this in line with your own goals? Well then, I may as well help out.
Mission accomplished, then.
This takes me back. This takes me back.
This is how I'll protect you all. I'm coming along in leaps and bounds. Improved. It takes time and effort to get this good.
More power for me!
They've spotted us! This welcome party's a little rough for my tastes. Reinforcements have arrived. Guard yourselves.
Never.
My tank.
Wait!
That's the secret.
Bring the pain.
Complete.
Never.
Cutter.
Ready? Never.
Spinning wheel.
Rest
in peace. No. Well, my strength is ever yours.
That reminds me, Hugo. Did you ever overcome your fear of human warmth?
I'm sure I don't know what you're talking about.
Aspar,
I've always wanted to
resist the sound of my voice. About how one slithered out from under your pillow.
That was a long time ago. Just forget it.
Wait!
We should stay conscious of our enemies.
Yeah, indeed.
And let's speed this up.
I think we'll have side.
Follow up, John.
It's all thanks to you.
It would seem I have much left to learn. You can rely on me.
Thank you.
Good for the body and for the soul.
May I offer my assistance?
Right. So it was the Sian forces that ravaged this area.
Yes. Many troops remained here with no orders after Malos sank their homeland. We're doing our best to disarm them, but... well, you've seen the village. Sadly, it's happened more than once.
The powers that be bicker among themselves, ignoring the larger danger.
And right now, that is the one thing we cannot afford.
I will go take a look.
Incidentally, how has Torna been faring?
I'd like to tell you that the people bask in the peace of His Majesty's rule. But I'm afraid that would be a lie.
Same as everywhere else then, yes?
Torna has not escaped Malos's rampage unscathed.
If that is so, allow me to offer you the Imperial Army's assistance in this time of...
Don't worry about it. This is exactly the reason why Indol entrusted her to me.
Ah, so you came. The future king of Torna. I'm glad I thought to send a messenger.
King, don't joke about it. Rumors like that could cause trouble at home.
I am merely a quester. I hold no such influence.
I quest it today, but tomorrow.
The core's color is different. And she's a woman, too. Quite lovely indeed. Malos was all brawn and brutish strength.
You worry?
No, quite the contrary. Everybody knows a blade's appearance bears no relation to their power. You could be the heroine of our resistance.
No, I won't be anyone's anything.
That's fine now. I have only one thing to ask of you. To rectify the mistake I made and erase Malos from the face of the world.
So that's why the returning hero, Pacifier of the Borderlands, was really just...
Never before has a blade broken free and rampaged like this. I can see why Indahl would prefer to keep it quiet. They're even routing support to the militia through Argentum for deniability.
And then towards you.
I'm just some princeling, me.
Surely, if you defeat Malos, your cover will be blown.
If indeed. But we're not in it for the glory, are we? When we're done, I'll just plow my fields in peace.
Your Majesty. Some of our troops have returned to base, but...
Is something wrong?
They're all reporting something strange. A marauding group of routed mercenaries, trying to avoid any attention.
Just remnants, hmm? That is strange. There's not much around here for them, in the way of paid work or opportunities for looting.
As your Majesty commanded, our men did not engage. We confirmed their bearing, then withdrew.
And? Where were they going?
The village outskirts.
But why there? There's nothing but graveyards.
What the?
Oh no.
At first, I thought to take it. But I'd made it for her, and I'd like her to keep it forever.
So, the bitch is dead, is she? Shame. I had a soft spot for her. Ha! Guess you learned how to use a weapon, at least. Big change from a tiny kid trying not to piss herself in fear.
You're... No!
God! You remember me? How touching.
A face that ugly, I couldn't forget. Trust me, I tried.
Harsh!
What do you want? Not that I can't imagine.
I'm here to take back what's mine, kid. But before that, I'll take a bit of time to express my gratitude to you. It ain't gonna be pretty or quick. Then I'll make that blade watch as I cut you into little sticky chunks. Just to make sure the last thing he feels is complete despair.
I'll hold them up. You get to the others quickly.
No use. Hayes, he knew about you. He brought no blades, just more mugs.
Exactly. Don't worry. I'm gonna treat you real good before I get to the cutting.
Well,
you not that
Caution will win the day.
Here comes the birdie.
Exceptional work.
You're dead, Bogosh.
Right on target.
Hey now.
Here comes the birdie.
Gotcha! There!
I wouldn't mind paying you, dear Ace Four. Stop this and I'm back! Now, bloody girl!
You're dead, Frogger!
You're starting to piss me off. Oi! Surround them so they don't get away.
My lady, you have to go.
It's all right. He's here.
You bastard! No! Enough. What's next then? Right leg? Or the left? Or how about...
Enough. That's enough, Jin. Just leave him. For my sake.
So you let him go? Even without his arms, he may cause you more trouble one day.
I didn't want to end it here. He might deserve it, but he did take care of my mother, so... Let's go back. I suppose I can bring myself to step foot on this flagship after all.
The hell are you? Stop it!
Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
This takes me back.
Nature makes a fine ally.
What have we got here?
What a pleasant stroll.
Right.
Time to roll up the old sleeve.
Behold, my masterpiece.
Proves I've got what it takes to work the land.
Phew, finished. How do you like it? How do you like it?
3, 2, 1, and we're done.
Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
This takes me back.
What a pleasant stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
This takes me back.
Nature makes a fine ally.
This takes me back.
We're such saps.